Can you guys hear me if I just chat, or do you want me to use the green box? Mm-hmm. Chat, yeah. Well, turn off my radio first. Good afternoon and welcome to Otter Creek. In here we've got our two Asian short-clawed otters, Starsky and Hutch. Now, the first thing I fed these boys today was a day-old baby chick each. This gives them all the calcium they need in their diet to help them have healthy bones and strong teeth. You'll notice, so the first thing they did with their food was take it to the river to give it a wash. Are there any guesses as to why these guys might wash their food? I'll go ahead and tell you. The reason for it is we coat it in a vitamin and mineral substitute. They don't like the taste of it. So just take it down to the river, wash it all off. However, we do know that is their only source of drinking water, so it gets into their systems eventually to give them all the nutritional value that they need. On top of that, I'm feeding them offcuts of steak and bits of fish, just like this. And I am going to throw it sporadically around the enclosure to encourage them to forage for their food, as that is exactly what they will be doing out in the wild. Occasionally, especially on their birthdays, we like to give these guys a shore crab each. Has anyone here held a shore crab before? It's your standard crab down at the beach, popping in the bucket sort of jobby. The two of them have very different techniques on the best.